This is SportsCenter 5 2-Minute Drill.
Professional sports coaching hires are like marriages. Everyone knows the numbers, that half of them will fail, but no one ever thinks their union, either in management or matrimony, will be part of that 50%. It's too early to judge the Celtics' decision to hire Ime Udoka as head coach last week as a success or a failure, but we can judge it on its merits and those of Udoka. In both cases, he's a worthy hire. Udoka was an ideal candidate for the Celtics, able to satisfy and appeal both of Boston's key constituencies. That's head of basketball operations Brad Stevens and star players Jason Tatum and Jaylen Brown. Udoka spent 9 years as an NBA assistant coach, paying his dues. 7 were in San Antonio, working for the iconic coach Greg Popovich. Now Pop and Stevens have a little mutual admiration society. So Udoka's roots in San Antonio's selfless, team-first basketball culture and his defensive-minded background definitely appealed to Stevens. Udoka also spent parts of 7 seasons as an NBA player. He has a reputation of being great at connecting with players. That's important for Tatum and Brown as they continue their career climbs. It's also important for the Celtics as they try to climb back into contention after an underachieving season. Those two cornerstones and Marcus Smart, they experienced Udoka's coaching ability firsthand at the 2019 FIBA World Cup, where Udoka was an assistant. Now, turning the keys to the green over to Udoka, a first-time driver, so to speak, is still a gamble. He has 0 head coaching experience. But he's no more of a gamble than Stevens was when he was hired in 2013 from Butler to replace Doc Rivers. Udoka has far more experience with NBA players and strategy than Stevens did. Plus, this past year in Brooklyn, he watched a first-time coach in Steve Nash navigate a landmine of egos. That should provide Udoka with something of a coaching compass. Now, perhaps there were fans who longed for a bigger name like Chauncey Billups, Sam Cassell, or Rick Carlisle. But coaching is about more than name recognition. Udoka possesses the experience and the resume to warrant a head coaching job. He's highly qualified. Whether he'll be an unqualified success as Celtics coach, well, that remains to be seen. But that's true of any hire. The Celtics are banking on their blessed union with Udoka, ending with a ring. That's the 2-Minute Drill.